भारत के सात्विक साईराज रंकी रेड्डी और चिराग शेट्टी की जोड़ी ने थाईलैंड ओपन पुरुष एकल का खिताब जीत लिया है। गैरवरीयता प्राप्त भारतीय जोड़ी ने फाइनल में चीन की ली जुनहुई और लियू यू चेन की चीनी जोड़ी को 21-19, 18-21 और 21-18 से हराकर चैंपियनशिप अपने नाम की। भारतीय खिलाड़ी पारुपल्ली कश्यप ने इस शानदार जीत के बारे में बात किया और यह बताया कि यह कैसे देश में जोड़े की खेल को बढ़ावा देगा।
This win is a fantastic win for Indian badminton on the whole, and especially for the doubles players in the country. It gives them hope, I think, and encourages all of them that the training is going in the right direction at the National Training Center. And I think it's a fantastic win. Yes. And for Chirag and Satvik, it was about time. I think they were knocking on the doors of a Super Series win, say for 2 years now. They've had wins against all the top pairs in the world, and I think they've been challenging all the top pairs in the world. At least pulling off a game in every tournament we've seen. And I think it was about time, and I think they were in the race for winning a Super Series title soon. And if not Thailand, it would have been some other event. But I think they have the game. They are a world-class combination, and individually also they are one of the tougher players in the World Tour circuit in doubles. And yeah, and they combine really well, and they've got a good head and good attitude, and that shows that, you know, they could pull off such wins against top pairs of the world. Especially in the final today, they beat the world champions, which was an amazing win. I think Indian doubles is steadily improving over the last few years. I think they were a major contribution the mixed doubles which Satvik and Ashwini played, and the men doubles which Chirag and Satvik played in the Commonwealth Games, which was a major factor for us winning the team event against Malaysia, which was historic. So, and there have been results here and there, not so consistent in the Super Series events, but I think there was a steady improvement, and especially from Chirag and Satvik, you know, trying, they were coming close to beating all the top pairs in the world in the last 2 years. I think the next doubles pair, which is Sumit and Manu, have also been doing decently well against top pairs in the world, but haven't really been able to convert their good performances into wins. But I think they are up there, and I think they can also have some good results in future. And mixed doubles, I think Satvik and Ashwini have been doing really well, and also Jerry and Pranav Jerry Chopra and Sikki have been doing well in the last few years. And also Sikki and Ashwini in the women doubles, I think, are playing well this year. They've been playing tough matches against all the top pairs in the world. So I think it's steadily improving, you know, results. Yeah, reaching the top 10 is a huge achievement. I'm not sure about the ranking, but if they are in the top 10 after this result, I think it's very well deserved. They totally deserve it. Considering their consistent performances for the last few months and years, I think they totally deserve it, and I think they belong to the top 10 players of the world. They are playing at that level, and I think now they have to focus on being very consistent in the next events to come, and I think they're a huge prospect for Indian badminton. Yeah. It's a massive achievement for them. Thank you.